Craig, so he got me this super duper fishing kayak, a Dragon Kayak, which I'm really excited, and we're going out to try it today. It's always a first time. It's a little bit different than riding a surfboard or fishing out in a boat, but as long as I don't fall over, I'm happy. Any suggestions, Craig, for me?
Don't fall out.
Yeah. So, all right, I'm going to give these lures a go. I particularly didn't take any bait with me today because I've got to get used to these things, and I want to be able to fish with these things, but as you know, I'm still not convinced, but never say never. Where are we heading, Craig?
Going to Banksia Beach.
Banksia Beach. Ooh, okay. Well, hopefully it's not too much activity on the water because I don't want to be knocked off by any of these boats. And yeah, well, the jet skis, well, I'll come paddling after them. And wish me luck.
Here we go. About to take the kayaks out on their maiden voyage. Bribey. Let's get in on some fish. Hey, Cindy.
Yeah.
Big fish.
Big fish.
Michael, ready to go?
Got everything you need, Craig?
Everything I need.
About
you? You
ready?
Yeah, no. Hey, you ready? Yep. Got water, sunscreen, life jackets, rods, heaps of lures.
Heaps of lures, no bait.
Let's do this.
Okay,
yeah.
Here I go.
Here you go, Cindy. Maiden voyage. Dragon kayak. All rigged up. Yeah, you can probably get in there. There you are.
Where's my other paddle?
Huh? What do you mean your other paddle?
You've
got one paddle.
Oh well, I've proven it today. I've used lures all day.
You can't judge it on one day, Cindy Lee.
know, but I know if I had my bait now, I'd be catching quite a few.
It's all about the
score. Alright, well I'm trying, okay? Well, I'll let you know when that happens, okay? Alrighty. Alright, I'm gonna get back to it. Let it be I who catches the first fish. Really? Alright, I'm coming over. Roger. Well, that was fun. 3 hours kayaking on Bribey Passage. No fish, changed lures a couple of times, still not convinced, but I'm ready to give it another go. I think I need a smaller sinker because it was dragging a lot, but this is about living and learning, and I really enjoyed. Thank you for the kayak, Craig. It's really stable, and the Dragon Kayak, and I was able to catch use the two lines and didn't get too many tangles, and I was pretty proud of myself actually, so yeah, good day. Thanks.